हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, माय सेल्फ मोहित पांडे वेलकम्स टू यू ऑन माय यूट्यूब चैनल। इन दिस वीडियो आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू द इम्पोर्टेंट क्वेश्चन ऑफ क्लास 11 फिजिक्स इज प्रूव दैट आर इज इक्वल टू यू नो रिजल्टेंट वेक्टर आर इज इक्वल टू रूट ऑफ ए स्क्वायर प्लस बी स्क्वायर प्लस 2ab cos थीटा वेयर theta is the angle between vector A and vector B. Also prove that alpha is equal to tan inverse in the bracket of B sin theta by A plus B cos theta. Understand? So you can see the diagram. In this diagram, vector A is represented by OP, vector B is represented by PQ and the resultant vector of vector A and vector B is given by third side of the triangle OQ. Understand? In triangle OPQ, OP represents vector A, PQ represents vector B. Then the resultant vector R is given by third side of the triangle, that means OQ is vector R. Understand? And we produce OP to PT and Q, draw QT perpendicular to OT. Understand? So please note down, if two vectors, vector A and vector B, can be represented both in magnitude and direction by sides of OP and PQ of triangle OPQ, then resultant vector, vector R, will be represented by the third side of the triangle OQ. We produce OP to T and draw a perpendicular Q to QT is perpendicular to OT. Understand?
And in a right angle triangle PQT, PQT, understand? In right angle triangle OQT by Pythagoras theorem. What is Pythagoras theorem? H square is equal to P square plus B square. And in this case, OQ is H, you know, hypotenuse, QT is perpendicular, and OT is base, you know, OQ square is equal to QT, QT square, you know, perpendicular square plus OT square, you know, base square. And we have OQ square is equal to QT square plus OT. A separates into two parts, OP plus PT. OT is equal to OP plus PT, that means OT is OP plus PT, PT to whole square, and OQ square is equal to QT square plus OP square, because A plus B to whole square is equal to A square plus B square plus 2ab, that means OP square plus PT square plus 2op into PT. And this is equation number first. We have OQ is equal to vector R, and OP is equal to vector A, and PQ is equal to vector B, and angle QOT is alpha and angle QPT is theta. So here please understand, and OQ is equal to mod of vector R, that means vector R. OP is equal to mod of vector A is equal to A, and PQ is equal to mod of vector B, that means B. In triangle PQT, in this case theta, so we have sin theta is equal to sin theta is equal to perpendicular by P by H, you know, perpendicular by hypotenuse. Perpendicular is QT. So QT by PQ. Understand? PQ. That means sin theta is equal to QT by PQ is equal to QT by, and the value of PQ is equal to B. Understand? So QT is equal to B sin theta if we multiply by the B into sin theta. That means QT is equal to B sin theta. And this, in this triangle, cos theta, PQT is cos theta, and cos theta is equal to BS by hypotenuse. Cos theta is equal to BS by hypotenuse, and base is PT, hypotenuse is PQ. You know, cos theta is equal to PT by PQ is equal to PT by B. You know, PT is equal to B cos theta. Understand? We have some values, this, and this. So from equation number first, OQ is equal to R, you know, OQ, that means R square, and the value of OP. So OP is equal to A, that means A square, okay, and value of QT. So QT is equal to, we have the value of QT is B sin theta, that means B, because QT square, so B square sin square theta plus value of PT, and value of PT is equal to B cos theta. So we have B square cos square theta plus 2 into OP. The value of OP is A, you know, 2A, or the value of PT, PT is B cos theta. So 2AB cos theta. Understand? And we have, in this case, we have to solve in the next step. So R square is equal to B square sin square theta and B square cos square theta. Okay? So B square sin square theta and B square cos square theta, in this case B square is common. So B square into sin square theta plus cos square theta. Understand? Plus A square plus 2AB cos theta. 2AB cos theta, that means R square is equal to B square. Sin square theta plus cos square theta is 1. So B square one the B square. And plus A square plus 2AB cos theta, that means R square, you know, if we remove square, you know, okay, then R is equal to, यदि हमने यहाँ से स्क्वायर को डिस्प्लेस किया तो सेकंड साइड स्क्वायर रूट लगेगा, दैट मीन्स ए स्क्वायर प्लस बी स्क्वायर प्लस टू ए बी कॉस थीटा. अंडरस्टैंड? दिस इज इक्वेशन नंबर सेकंड, और यही प्रूव करना था. ये हो गया प्रूव. अंडरस्टैंड? एक और चीज प्रूव करना है, अल्फा इज इक्वल टू, सो we have to take alpha is equal to tan inverse, that means in triangle OQT, okay, in triangle OQT tan alpha, in this case alpha, so tan alpha is equal to, tan theta is equal to perpendicular by base. You know, for what is perpendicular? Perpendicular is QT. Okay, perpendicular is QT, and base is OT. Yes, base is OT. That means tan alpha equal to the value of QT is, what is the value of QT? So the value of QT is B cos B sin theta. Understand? The value of QT is B sin theta. You find already? Understand? And the value of OT is OP plus PT. OP plus PT. So tan alpha is equal to B sin theta by OP. The value of OP is A plus the value of PT is B cos theta. Understand? So alpha is equal to, if we transpose tan, that means we get tan inverse B sin theta by A plus B cos theta. Understand? और यही प्रूव कर रहा था, ये क्वेश्चन हम लोग फिर प्रूव. Understand? Thanks for watching my YouTube channel. If you have not subscribed my YouTube channel, so please you can get subscribe my YouTube channel to get notification for my upcoming new videos. Thank you very much.